This is the Denon TU-680NAB AM/FM tuner in its original box. This was introduced in 1993 and was designed by the National Association of Broadcasters to be a showcase of the quality that AM radio is able to achieve, because what the box doesn't really make clear is that it has AM stereo as well as FM stereo. And it was regarded as one of the best tuners ever made at the time it was introduced. It received very good reviews, although some say the reliability was not as good as it could be. So hopefully this one works fine. I got it on eBay, and the box was open, so it's not completely sealed original. But this is the original box, so let's see what's inside. Just take a look at the side here. It says Denon warranty information enclosed. It's kind of hard to see. It says order date, looks like May 30th. 1993. It's kind of cut off, so I can't really see, and they blacked out the original address of whoever had it first. It also says June 3rd, 1993 on that little sticker there. Other side, basically the same sticker. Attached here. Carefully cut it off. Dealer and consumer, please note warranty information enclosed. Mailed to Denon within 10 days of consumer purchase. Well, obviously that is long past. Your typical registration card, and the limited warranty. Let's see how long it was. One-year warranty. It says July 1992, although it may not be specific to this model. And there's your list of service centers. The box. This seller added some bubble wrap. We have the bag of the remote and the audio cable and the FM and AM antennas and the manual and some kind of note here. Using the AM noise blanking system. Says the AM noise blanking NB circuit provided in this tuner uses digital technology, which is very effective in eliminating the random pops and pulse noises caused by power lines, automobile ignitions, and certain weather conditions. However, under some conditions, the NB circuit may not be effective. This is not a defect. When you select an AM station, listen to the broadcast with the NB switch on, then off. Leave the NB switch in the position that offers you the best results. So that's the bag, and now the tuner itself. Which may have never been taken out. Let's see. Just one piece of tape there. That looks brand new. Look at that. Perfectly clean. No fingerprints. There's the NAB logo. The AMX stereo logo. All the controls there. for bandwidth and noise blanking, signal strength meter and bandwidth LEDs, and vacuum fluorescent multicolor display, and remote sensor. It says precision audio component FM AM stereo tuner. On the back we have the FM antenna input, AM loop antenna input, and the clip for the loop antenna, and also a long wire AM antenna input with ground, and your audio output, and the data plate made in Japan by Nippon Columbia Company Limited. That's the Denon TU-680NAB tuner. And now I'll try to hook it up and give you a sample of how it sounds. But first, here's just a closer look at the remote. It's a very simple remote. It just says power, band, auto mute or manual. Then you have your tuning and presets and preset scan. And it even came with original Maxell batteries. I don't know if I can give you a close-up of this, but it's dated 1992. And you can kind of see it on that one, so I doubt they have any life left. And here are the specs for FM. I'll try to hold it still so you can pause the video to read it. But if you look at the specs, you can see it's an excellent tuner for FM. And for AM, it actually does a lot better than the frequency response they rate it as. It's basically only limited by whatever the station is transmitting. So if the station's transmitting, you know, 10 kilohertz or 12 kilohertz, you'll definitely hear the full bandwidth in the wide mode. And that's the manual.